Authorities investigate a deadly house fire in Upper Bucks County. That story tonight on 69 News at 10. Then at 10:30, health centers around Pennsylvania distribute free kits that can reverse drug overdoses. We'll see you at 10.